Today, I will show you how the mapping works in LipSync MX, Dialmatic's automatic lip-sync solution for 2D animation. LipSync MX allows you to use as many mouth positions as you would like for your 2D characters. For this example, our character is using 8 mouth positions. So we have the closed mouth, MBP, one for all of the consonants, then we have the E, A, U, F, V, and L. What I will show you through this video is how to change the default settings and create new mouth positions. So I will go into the phoneme mapping section, and in this section, by default, are a series of visemes that are visual families of phonemes. The phoneme section contains a total of 40 different phonemes, allowing you to customize your own visemes. Let's create a new viseme and name it O. This O viseme will regroup 3 different phonemes, whom, as you will notice, don't sound so different after all. Let's have a listen.
Odd. Go. Toy.
You will also notice, in addition to hearing an audible cue, that we have a visual tooltip indicating what the individual phonemes relate to. So we created a new viseme family called O, and this family regroups 3 phonemes. The idea is that you can go in any of the visemes and change any phoneme assigned by default. Back to the viseme mapping, we can see that we have this new O viseme, but it is not being assigned to an image. So we can simply double click to select the mouth we want to use. I will simply use the O mouth position that was previously created. LipSync MX will recognize any of the phonemes that are part of the O family and will automatically assign the newly selected O mouth position image to be used.
Don't leave your Flash characters speechless with LipSync MX.
One of the benefits of using this method is that we can easily change all of the phoneme mappings and create settings that are perfectly suited to your production. You can really make LipSync MX work with the way you create your characters. So if you are used to creating characters with 3 mouth positions, 6 positions, or even 15, you can just create the viseme mapping to fit your character setup and reuse that specific set of mouth positions. This gives you the flexibility to create automatic lip-sync animations for your 2D characters, no matter how many mouth positions you actually use. Thank you for watching this short video on LipSync MX. For more information and to download the trial version, visit www.lipsyncmx.com.